morning to everyone that has just tuned in to this program. This is Lin Sin Sin from Singapore. I shall now read to you a poem in Mandarin.